Hai EF Friends, nama aku Tony. Aku adalah murid trailblazer di EF Sidoarjo. Hari ini aku akan mewawancarai teacher favoritku tentang banyak hal. Check this out.
Hi Mr. Arif, how are you today?
Hi, I'm feeling very great today, Pak Tony. How are you today?
I'm feeling good.
Okay. Hi EF Friends, I'm Mr. Arif and I'm a teacher here at EF Sidoarjo.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Arif.
Nice to meet you too, Pak Tony.
So how long you have been teaching at EF Sidoarjo?
Well, frankly, I've been teaching for EF more than 10 years, but at EF Sidoarjo, it's my second year here.
Why did you choose to teach?
Well, by teaching, I can see myself as students, and by seeing them, I hope I can influence them to be their best for their future. Just like you, you have such a bright future.
If you're not a teacher, what do you do now?
Well, if I'm not a teacher, then I'm going to be a singer and I'm going to be the winner of Indonesian Idol.
Wow. Okay.
All right. Don't you think so?
Yeah, I think so.
Great.
What's your favorite food in Sidoarjo?
Well, my favorite food here in Sidoarjo is kupang lontong. You know, the food served like a sticky rice, the very long one, and they serve it tiny small clam. So it tastes very good, delicious. Don't you think so?
Yeah, I also like it.
Okay then, so we are both lontong kupangers then, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright.
So how do you spend your free time? Do you have a hobby?
Yes, I do. Well, when I'm not teaching, I usually take care of my flowers. I do some gardening activities, like watering the flowers and make the flowers more beautiful, so we can have a beautiful earth.
Okay. Yeah. Wow, that's interesting.
Well, thank you.
Last but not least, do you have any social media accounts so EF friends can follow your daily activities?
Yes, I do have one. It's in Instagram, and the name is re_ef. It's written here, and then Bowo. That's my social media.
Okay. All right, Mr. Arif, have a nice day.
Yes, Fatoni, have a nice day, and it's been great to see you.
Yeah, alright. Nice to see you too.
Nice to see you too.
Nah, ya friends, itu dia wawancaraku dengan teacher favorit di EF Sidoarjo. Asik banget kan? Semua teacher di EF memang asik banget diajak ngobrol. Itu juga bisa melatih speaking kamu juga loh. My name is Tony and see you in the next video.
Bye.